What happens if I use my dog as thermal paste? Wait, what? No, not like that. My dog is extremely fluffy and has been shedding his winter coat. And so what happens if we take his fur and place that on top of our CPU? Well, just like that, we have the world's first CPU furball. And as we place the processor under load, we can see that it immediately jumps to well over 100 degrees and never comes down. It turns out fur isn't great as a thermal conductor. And so let's return this to its rightful owner.